I've been working hard, two jobs every day, giving time to my children, showing them the way. We've got